Keisha, thank you. The former president of the Greenville County NAACP is speaking out against the new Black Panthers Party and its leader. Paul Guy says what happened last weekend in Newberry is wrong and dangerous.
30-year-old Anthony Hill is dead. Authorities say he was shot to death, then dragged behind a truck for more than 10 miles.
There was no proof about whether it was a hate crime or not.
This is the man charged with the murder, 19-year-old Gregory Collins. It's a horrible crime that Minister Paul Guy says has now risen to a new, dangerous level.
If the NAACP was in place, the new Black Panther Party wouldn't have been there in the first place.
Last Saturday, the new Black Panthers came to Newberry, bringing about 200 people to march on the courthouse. Their message, the black community should not trust law enforcement.
And so we will secure our own march with our own community. Brothers, you all are deputized. All of the Crips, the Bloods, the Vice Lords, we are one black family.
What family is talking about? The civil rights family?
But it's that statement that is not sitting well with Guy.
He has declared that the state of South Carolina is a breeding ground, or could be possible breeding ground, for three of the most notorious gangs in the United States.
As a member of the Community Gang Task Force, he's calling on civil rights officials, religious leaders, and the NAACP to condemn the new Black Panthers Party and its leader. By not doing so, Guy says,
you just gave legitimacy to a criminal element.
Guy says what the new Black Panthers did last weekend in Newberry is criminal and even more destructive than the KKK.
Paul Guy has sent letters to black elected officials, the NAACP, and the Attorney General's office, asking them all to stand against the National Black Panther Party.